In this video, we will learn how to enable Stereo Mix in the Windows 10. So right click on the Start menu and select the option Control Panel. And in Control Panel, you need to select the sound. So just click on the sound. Sorry, I think it's wrong. Now click on the sound. And now navigate to the recording option and right click on it, and here must be select show disable device option. Actually, if in your laptop it's not showing, means Stereo Mix is not showing, so don't worry. Now just go for this link. Actually, either you will find this link on video description also, or you can download directly from Google also. So just search for Realtek HD Audio. And after that, first link you need to be download, or you will also find download link in video description. Now click on the I accept the above and then next. So here you have driver for Windows 7 32-bit or 64-bit. So now to identify your PC is 32-bit or 64-bit, just open File Explorer and right click on this PC option. Right click and select properties, and here you are able to find your bit of operating system. So as you seen, it's a 64-bit. So now in my condition, I need to be download 64-bit driver. So click on the global to download this driver, and after this download we need to be install this driver. It's a normal installation, means next finish. So after this, it will prompt you for one bigger screen, for blue screen, bigger screen. And in this one, you also need to click next. It will take little bit time to install. So after installation, click on no. I will restart my computer later. And now again go to the control panel. And now again go to the sound option, and again go to the recording, and now your stereo device is here. And if it's not visible, make sure your show device disable option is enabled. And now click on enable and enable this one, and right click on it and set option set as a default. That's it. And if you have other device like this, in my PC, W microphone, that I don't require, so I'm now going to be delete this one. So hope you like my videos. Please visit my website and also like on Facebook also. Please do comment and subscribe my channel also.